Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Super Mario 64, but this time it's on an emulator. Okay, so I gotta move this up here. We'll just select this file then. Oh, it's so hard to move. Okay. There we go. Okay, so Peach just invited us to the castle. Okay, there's Lucky too. That's the castle. Remember, yeah, we're jumping on the pipe. Now you reach Princess Toadstool's castle via a warp pipe. Using the controller as a piece of cake, press A to jump and B to attack. Okay. Press B to read signs too. Use the control stick in the center of the controller to move Mario around. Now head for the castle. How do you like long jump? Oh, there's Sakatu. Good afternoon, the Lakitu Bros here, reporting live from just outside of the princess's castle. Mario has just arrived on the scene and will be filming the action live as he enters the castle and pursues the missing power stars. As seasoned cameramen, we'll be shooting from the recommended angle, but you can change the camera angle by pressing the C buttons. If we can't adjust the view any farther, we'll buzz. Take a look at the surroundings, stop, and press C up. So they don't have a C button on the emulator, but I'll find out what it is. Press A to resume play. Switch camera modes with the R button. Signs along the way will review these instructions. For now, reporting live, this has been the Lakitu Bros. If anyone died. Okay, so try going inside. Not here, is he? Oh, he is. Okay, let's talk to him. I'm glad to see you. The princess and I and everybody, we're all trapped inside the castle walls. Bowser has stolen the castle stars, and he's using their power to create his own world and paintings and us. Please recover the power stars. As you find them, you can use their power to open the doors that Bowser is sealed. There are four rooms on the first floor. Start in the one with the paintings Bomb Mom inside. It's familiar that Bowser hasn't sealed. When you collect 8 power stars, you'll be able to open the door with a big star. Princess must be inside. So, I'm pretty sure, yeah, this was the first door. And let's just go ahead. Is there anybody from the universe? Okay, so already.
Let's go.
Wow, you're smack in the middle of the battlefield. You'll find the power stars that Bowser stole inside the painting. First talk to Bomb Bomb Buddy, because be the talk, he will certainly help you out, and so will his comrades in other areas. Read sign, stop this. Okay, yeah, alright. This Bomb Bomb? I guess it's just this one. Pink one. I mean, they're all pink, but this one. Okay, big ball at the top of the mountain is very powerful. Don't want to grab you. We're Bomb Bomb Buddies here on the side. You can have this one. Okay, let's jump into the cannon. Okay, I think you can. It's just that it's really hard to control Mario. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I almost died. So, I don't know why there's like a rain. Okay, this is very small. And then there's a power. We're just gonna skip that power. Wait, can I get pumped up? I'm gonna fall down. Oh, damn it. Okay. I think if we go in here, right, we can get teleport. I thought you did. I don't know. There's a lot in Mario 64 to explore. Whatever. Hopefully we don't fall down this time. Oh, gosh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No! Dang it. I know it's bad. Not really. Okay. These bonbons aren't nice. Okay, this is like super scary. Not really, but I just think we're gonna die. I don't wanna die yet. Nobody really wants to die. There should be a lot of, like, rolling boulders, yeah, but those, you gotta avoid them, because if you touch them, they will hurt you, so, they won't just come out of there, but there are some, okay, you can just, dang it, wait, am I going the wrong way, I don't know, oh, man, I think we just keep going this way, if I remember. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that was a little. Okay. Yeah. Yes, I made it. Okay. We're good to go now. King of Kabooms the world over. How dare you scale my mountain? By what right do you set foot on my imperial mountain top? You may have eluded my guards, but you'll never escape my grasp, and you'll never take away my power star. I hereby challenge you, Mario. If you want the star I hold, you must prove yourself in battle. Can you pick me up from the back and hurl me to this royal turf? I think you cannot. Okay, here we go. I mean, all I gotta do is just pick him up. Seems pretty easy. I think I've done this before, because I played it on the DS. Okay, what? I just clipped right through him. What's happening? Oh, okay, okay. I thought it was glitching. No, no, no! Okay, well, that sucked. Okay, we're gonna go fight him again. It wouldn't let me grab him. I don't know what button to grab. I think it's a B. And we've already talked to him. Just skip it. Okay. Yeah. No! It won't let me grab him. I don't know what button is supposed to be for the grab. Okay. No, he's gonna grab him. Oh, yes. I got him. Throw. How many times? I think it's 3. No. Okay, second time. Just the last time and we're good to go. And we can get our first star. Okay, here we go. Oh no, he's gonna... This is so intense. He's the one who... Okay, it's over now. What? Can it be that a pipsqueak like you has defused the bomb on King? You might be fast enough to ground me, but you'll have to pick up the pace if you want to take King Bowser by the tail. Me thinks my troops could learn a lesson from you. Here is your star, as I promised, Mario. If you want to see me again, select the star from the menu. For now, farewell. It's too nice to be an enemy. I actually kind of feel bad for him. I don't know why. Here we go.
Yay!
He even said, here we go. It's funny. Okay, guys, so we just got our first star. And that was Mario 64. I'm probably going to play more because this is really fun.
Start to play.
And, yeah, so thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you later. Bye.